Great moments in music. Great Moments in Music presents distinguished soloists, the chorus and orchestra in selections from your favorite operas and operettas.
This evening, Tosca by Puccini. Roger Lyons is your narrator.
Tosca is one of the great heroines of opera. She was a famous singer in Rome during the Wars of Napoleon. She was loved by Mario Cavaradossi, a painter. As our story opens, he is at work in the church on a portrait of the Madonna. As he works, he sings, for he is thinking of Tosca's flashing black eyes. Mario Lanza, as Cavaradossi, sings Recondita Armonia, Strange Harmonies.
Diverse bellezze insiem confonde, ma nel ritrar castei il mio solo pensiero, al mio solo pensier sei tu.
Tosca, impetuous, radiantly beautiful, enters the church calling, Mario, Mario. At the sight of the painting, she flames with jealousy, but Cavaradossi soothes her. And Tosca, sure once more of her power, tells him of the hideaway cottage, which is theirs alone. Gene Tennyson and Mario Lanza sing the duet from Tosca.
Sogni, Tosca's beauty has bewitched many men, among them the evil Scarpia, head of the secret police of Rome. Unseen by the lovers, he stands behind a pillar of the church, watching them. His lips move as if in prayer, but the sinister smile on his face betrays him. If he can prove Cavaradossi is a traitor, the artist will hang, and La Tosca will be his. Robert Weedy as Scarpia sings the Te Deum, assisted by the chorus.
Listening to Great Moments in Music from Tosca. The plans of Scarpia have worked well. He has had Cavaradossi thrown into prison. Now in his somber apartments, Scarpia waits with satisfaction the arrival of Tosca, coming to plead for the life of her lover, Tosca, lovely, unattainable, in his power. Robert Weedy as Scarpia sings, Quest'ora io attendeva, this hour I have long awaited.
La giurata fede debba.
fu tradir, né voglio altra me cene, né voglio altra me cene, questo mie brame impertiva, facil quale opata, la vinghiaccia la mamma, o infelizzante, o corata mia.
In the dark apartments of Scarpia, Tosca pleads for the life of Cavaradossi, the man she loves. His tortured cries reach her from the prison below. Yes, Scarpia will release her sweetheart if Tosca will be his. Sad and broken, she agrees. But as Scarpia takes her in his arms, she drives a dagger into his heart. We hear the last plea to Scarpia as Jean Tennyson sings, Visi d'arte, love and music, these I've lived for.
Oh,
Even in death, Scarpia has been the traitor. The release is false. Cavaradossi is doomed to die. Now he sits in prison, writing a farewell note to Tosca. Little does he know that she will follow him into death in a wild plunge from the parapet. But now, just before dawn breaks, there is still time to dream of the love they shared. Mario Lanza sings E lucevan le stelle. The stars were brightly shining.
E lucevan le stelle. Olezzava la terra, stride all'uscio dell'orto. E un passo sfiorava l'arena. Entrava la fragrante. Cadea fra le braccia, o dolci baci a languide carezze, mentre io fremente le belle
here.